Oh Lord, Jason made another one.
Huh? Pack in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good, good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure.
What's good, YouTube? It's your favorite guy. Hold up. You know what I'm saying? I'm on a shot with that geyser. You feel me? Say what's up. What's your name, bro?
TSJ.
We about to go to, we at Taco Bell. You see that? We at Taco Bell. I look crazy. Don't cut me. I look crazy. We at Taco Bell. So stay tuned. We about to do a little mukbang. You feel me? All right. Walking in. All right, y'all. So plans got canceled. We decided to go eat somewhere else. Well, not eat somewhere else. We decided to go sit somewhere else and eat. Taco Bell got too many people in there, so it's a dub. But yeah, it's type cold outside too. One thing I hate about New York is it's cold. And I know y'all can't see me like that, but just bear with me. You can see the silhouette of my face. That's all that matters. You know what I'm saying? I just crossed this street. It's looking type messy out here. No cap. Off my book bag by the fall. I don't care though.
Crazy.
And go stupid. You got to go stupid.
What do you want? Alright, so I look crazy. Don't cut me. Right? Comments. Alright. So show them what you got. Zaya literally told me to bring it to
you. Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I got the Tanuka. I got two.
She give me that regular taco, bro.
Look at that.
Look at that. I gotta top up. She give me that
regular taco, bro. Nah, you good. Nah, bro. Content, bro. So, I was talking. Chalupa.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty good. I ain't gonna lie. I've had this like a few times. I mean, I don't really eat at Taco Bell like that because the only Taco Bell that we have in my area is at the mall. And there's no other Taco Bell in the area, at least to my knowledge. So I don't really get to eat as much Taco Bell like I want to. Which is fine because I'm not a big fan of Taco Bell. Only this is really hitting. And the chicken taco. I was broke back then.
How'd you come up? How you get bread now?
Can't tell you.
Mm-hmm.
Your face not even in the camera. Let me tell y'all something. If you don't make noise when you eat, nah, you really. Nah, I see why you don't eat in the camera. Hey, second one. Where's the soft one?
Let me get the soft one.
Three tacos in there, dude.
One taco, because he doesn't know how to take me out.
I got two. What you talking about? I don't play when it comes to my food.
There you go.
See, I'm probably wondering why I don't really upload as much. And like I said, it's mainly because of the weather. I want different content. I don't always want to post about my hair. Today I actually have my hair in braids. And y'all gonna see because I'm obviously gonna upload that video. But as far as I'm concerned, I don't know, I'm just waiting for the weather to get better out here. Because in New York, it's really cold, especially upstate. One minute the weather will be fire, next minute it'll be bad. So I don't really get to enjoy the weather. I wish I was in a warmer area, because if I was, I'd definitely get more content out. Okay. So, what do I use to make my hair grow? A lot of people have been asking that question. And honestly, I don't use nothing. I tried the egg protein thing, where you put egg yolk in your hair.
Bro, nobody want to hear about that, bro. Nope.
And honestly, it worked in its own way. It definitely made my hair like more thicker than it used to be. And I noticed that, but I don't notice any new length, especially in the front. The middle, it grows a lot. Like, it's weird. Like, only the middle separates and everything. It's so annoying. But at the same time, I feel like I damaged my hair from doing, like, a lot of, like, stretching routines in a lot of ways of, like, I think I styled it too much as well. But that's a part of hair growth. Hair growth, you're going to mess up your hair. Depending on, like, if you like to wear it out, you're more likely to, like, mess it up. And honestly, it's worth it in the end because you learn how your hair, like, what helps your hair grow and what makes your hair, like, not grow. You know what I'm saying? That was good. On to the next one. On to the next one. I'm sorry, my friend is a little like, he got ADHD. I'm sorry, but this video is a little ghetto or a little unprofessional. Sorry about that. I didn't bring my tripod with me. This was like last minute. I've been enjoying, I've been feeding to get tacos. I haven't had that many in a minute. This is a mukbang slash vlog. So, basically getting a 2-for-1 special. You're welcome. Yeah. Watch me eat, it'll make you want to eat. Exactly. Bro, you enjoying that? Hmm? You enjoying that? Show them your drink.
10% soda, 90% ice.
No. You're wondering where we're at right now. We're actually at Arby's, which is right across the street from Taco Bell. And we only came over here because there was mad people in Taco Bell. And like, I felt weird recording. Plus, somebody didn't hit record when I was ordering the food, but it's all good. It's all good. But guess what? It is the end of the video. You know what that means. It's time for closure. You know what I'm saying? When I leave and I'm like, you know what I'm saying? And you watch my outro and stuff like that. Yeah, it's time for that. You probably like, come on, bro. I was enjoying your beautiful face, your nice teeth, you drinking soda. But I gotta go, you know what I'm saying? I already finished my food. It's definitely nice talking to y'all. Comment, you know what I'm saying? Give me more ideas what I should do, because I really want to get as much content as possible. I just need more ideas, more cool things to do, maybe challenges, a prank. Let me know, should I prank this guy? Let me know if I should prank him right there. Yeah, let me know if I should prank him. But it's your boy Marvin is conceited. Marvin is conceited. And we finna catch y'all later. Wait, hold on. Wait. Catch. Ooh. All right, y'all. Take a bow. Oh. Take a bow. No. All right, y'all.
I woke up to like 99 missed calls. That's like 99 people.